Pathology, Wikipedia article audio. Pathology is an American death metal band from San Diego, California, formed in 2006 by drummer Dave Astor. The band were signed to Victory Records for an over three-year period, but now are currently signed to Savard Records, an independent New York-based death metal label. They are often considered one of the major names currently in the slamming brutal death metal genre of metal. History. Band members. Timeline. Discography. In 2006 the band released Surgically Hacked, which was followed by a full-length debut Incisions of Perverse Debauchery and then Age of Onset, the album which led to a contract with Victory Records where the acclaimed Legacy of the Ancients was released on July 6, 2010. The band began extensive touring, but in November a horrible van accident derailed the band from continuing. At that point, the original vocalist Matty Way was replaced by Jonathan Huber. Guitarist Tim Tizichenko, who at one point departed to be replaced by Kevin Schwartz, returned to form a guitar tandem with the latter. In May 2011, it was announced that Pathology would enter Lamesis Studios that summer with producer Daniel Castleman to begin working on a new full-length expected in autumn. On August 30, the band was to start the U.S. tour supporting Grave and Blood Red Throne. On December 18, 2012, it was announced via the band's official site that they have fulfilled their three-album contract with Victory Records and that both original vocalist Matty Way and original guitarist Tim Tizichenko have returned to the band. It was also announced that they will have a new album out later in 2013 on their new underground label Savard Records. Vocalist Jonathan Huber left the band in December of that same year because Astor allegedly did not want the band to tour anymore, and Huber stated that there was no point in being in a non-touring band. Pathology released their seventh full-length studio album Lords of Refame on September 3, 2013. After a successful $4,000 Kickstarter campaign, Pathology released their eighth full-length album Throne of Rain on August 5, 2014.